And our first senior, number three, Baylor Burke, with parents Jen, Sherry, and Tommy, brother Braden, and her grandparents Maria and Steve. Next up, we have number 13, Elizabeth Bribey, with parents Jane and EJ, and her sister Taylor. Next up, number 17, our senior captain, Sylvia Cummings, with parents Jonas and Heather, and sisters Margaret, Ellie, and Charlotte. Coming up next, number 8, senior captain Michaela Giordano, with parents Carla and Jay, and her brother Mason. Next up comes number 21, Captain Sarah Quinlan, with her parents Stephen and Linda, and her brother Jake. Coming up next, number 6, Madison Ryan, with her parents Jen and Jeff, and sisters Morgan and McKenna. And finally, number 99, Erica Torpey, with parents Gary and Jen, and her brother Sean. Thank you very much. Now please stand and remove your caps to the singing of our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight for the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave for the land of the free and the home of the
Thank you. Since the moment you were born, I've made 1,000 wishes. Wishes for your future in a world that's changing fast. Do play and laugh. Do win and lose. Do it all with confidence, kindness, and strength. And always do your best to remember that no matter what you do in this life, what matters to me is that you keep doing it.